A strike by workers for the company that makes Twinkies and HoHos is putting nearly 300 local workers' jobs at stake.
Hostess brand said it would start shutting down operations next week unless enough workers stop a nationwide strike by the end of the workday today.
Yeah, that includes the Merita Bread Bakery in downtown Orlando, where we found some workers picketing today. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith has more on why many of the employees are refusing to go to work.
Is it really possible that Merita Bread could be no more? Who hasn't taken in a delicious whiff of Merita bread while driving down I-4? Who hasn't enjoyed a bite of gooey golden Twinkie? Well, Hostess, the parent company of these products and many more, is in a labor dispute with thousands of their workers nationwide. Many of them are on strike. And back in Texas, the bosses at Hostess say if enough employees don't end the strike by 5 o'clock tonight, they plan to shut down operations and sell the company assets. Hostess says financially they can't weather this strike. That could mean no more Twinkies, no more Merita, no more Hostess. But more importantly, that could mean no more jobs, which nationwide are estimated to be at around 18,000. In downtown Orlando, the striking workers in front of Merita Bread would not talk on camera, but told me they've heard this threat before. They say they've taken pay cuts, pension cuts, and won't take any more. Many customers understand.
You give your time to a company, you devote your life to them, you give everything, and then if a company just say, well, too bad, too sad, it's really unfortunate.
The Merita Bread workers told me they hope Hostess sells their operation to another company, and they keep making bread. Now, I talked to some of the striking workers and I asked them if they're afraid to lose their jobs in this market. And they told me basically they're willing to take that chance. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.